I'm here with State Representative Peter Schweyer of Lehigh County. We're actually on a LANTA bus here in Allentown. Representative Schweyer, thanks for being with us.
And thank you so much. This is a really kind of a unique venue, of course, for us, but a really important topic.
So we're here to update people on your House bill that would protect LANTA drivers and transit workers. Can you talk a little bit about what that legislation would do?
Yeah, of course. And we had talked about it once before, but it's a very timely issue right now. And essentially what we're trying to do is provide the same level of protection to our bus drivers, to our train operators, as police officers get and firefighters get and so many other public employees get. You know, at the end of the day, when a bus driver is, and this is a 35-foot bus that we're on right now, it could hold upwards of 60 people, some in wheelchairs. And if this is driving down the road and that driver gets assaulted, this not only puts the driver at risk, but it puts all the passengers at risk, as well as everybody else who's on the road at that one point in time. Now, it's very sad that, you know, just the other day, and obviously our hearts go out to all the families and the victims of the Amtrak crash, but immediately before the Amtrak crash, literally within the hour before that, a projectile was thrown through the windshield of a SEPTA train. And, you know, it is very, very dangerous to be messing with drivers. We have so many laws protecting a driver who's just driving a passenger vehicle, whether it's no texting and driving and seatbelts and those sorts of things. Now imagine if you're driving a 35-foot bus down a highway, a busy highway that's full, and that driver is assaulted or accosted during that transit. It's very, very unsafe. And so once again, I'm calling on the House Judiciary Committee and my colleagues in the state legislature to pass this very easy but very important legislation.
What are you hearing? As we've heard, you know, there was the horrible Amtrak crash, there was the projectile thrown. What are you hearing in Harrisburg about really what needs to be done to not only protect those drivers, but the passengers?
Well, this legislation, House Bill 279, is getting a lot of conversation, and that's good. I've talked to a number of members of the Judiciary Committee. I've communicated with the chairman directly, both the majority chair and the minority chair, and their staffs. And they all sort of understand that there's some concern here. I've gotten letters of support from virtually every transit agency across the Commonwealth, including LANTA. We've gotten letters of support from all of the transit driver unions that represent those various drivers and those various engineers. And we're really hopeful that we'll be able to get something done.
Well, thank you so much, State Representative Peter Schweyer. A different venue for us here on this LANTA bus, but thank you for updating us on your legislation. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.